we have found a small clone forward operating base near the southern hemisphere of this planet.
Good. I want you to go and wipe it out. Activate the pilot droid and get going.
Roger, roger.
Lieutenant, what'd you find?
Well, sir, it was, just as we feared. There's a full convoy of droids heading this way. MTT, ATT, the works.
We're not going to be able to hold off against that much for very long.
Alright, boys, listen up.
Now, the lieutenant is back from his recon, and he found out that there's a force far larger than our own heading this way.
A force far larger than that... That means you're gonna die. I don't wanna die. I don't want.
What? He's getting annoying.
Alright.
Anyway, we know that our job is to protect this 212th trooper in the back tank over there, because he holds information that could bring the whole campaign of this planet crumbling down. So we can't let that happen. So, our job is to protect him and make sure that the droids don't get him. Am I understood?
Yes, sir!
Wall defense is ready, sir.
Our defense is ready, sir!
Gutless is out of the way, sir. Alright, now nothing to do left but wait.
Sir, the droids are here!
You know, it's moments like these. I'm glad we have a shield generator.
Trooper! Punch it.
Sir. Yes, sir.
A shield generator? Hey, that's cheating! Do you think you say we're to surrender? Yeah, I'm gonna call that a no. All units, open fire! Activate the droids. Wave 1, advance. You two, go clean them up. Oh, roger, roger. And that's 4. Oh, look, the shield is down. Charge!
Alright, who knocked me out?
Gutless, turn around.
What? What is it?
Oh, look, droids!
Orders, sir. Sir, orders! What are you troopers waiting for? An invitation? Come on, get that trooper! Go, go, go! Well, where the heck have you been? Oh, Commander, I am Sergeant Talon. I'm right out of here. What took you so long? This is all that's left of us.
Oh, sorry about that, sir. We had a previous engagement. But I'm here to get you out of here, so if you would kindly board on the gunship, we had the 212th trooper, so now we're ready to leave.